my teacher Larry and the Grateful Dead, he was lovers of that. So sometimes he'd kick on the Grateful Dead, which is pretty wild. It's like listening to jazz or something during the play. And he would get into that. And often when he would do that, he wouldn't teach. He would say, okay, flow for a little bit on your own and listen to this music. He was very, you could say, tasteful in and out, playing with both music and silence.